Zion Eagle. My guest today is a guy whose name means money and rudeness. Cash Nasty.
Yo, 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 what's good, everybody? Y'all know what time it is, man. We're at the park right now, and it's about to be lit. Take back, breathe in, and just enjoy the smoke.
First numbers on the board. Oh, this is getting nasty. Fisticuffs on the floor. Don't even try it. Jordan. Smack! Go home!
Hey, I'm gonna tell you a secret. Your time's up, shot clock!
Fisticuffs on the court. Super Street.
I love when the bird shoots, because it's wet like water.
A lot of effort for no return. Splash! Nance. Wiggledon. Ooh, two for a dollar. You can't miss with a supercharged ball. Aggressive rebounding. With a supercharged ball. Hyper combo. That is so rare.
All right. Let's just take a look right now. One team's playing, one team's not. The scoreboard tells the story.
First and ask questions later with the shot clock taking effect. that. Ooh, clunker from downtown. Butter. You thought you were gonna get that. Jordan. The shove.
One more minute to get it done. You better get this done.
Super streak. Malone. Tries to lay it in and blocked. Tickle the twine. The defense is really controlling the pace here. Oh, bobbing and weaving. Puts up a floater. Shook his man. High and off. They earned a lottery pick. That ball's going to be charged for accuracy. Defense is running down that shot clock. Man. Street. If you don't like that, I got nothing for you. Oh, he got clobbered. Malone. Three ball, corner pocket. Burr. Oh, the old look show.
Bring your umbrellas. The bird is out. Wet like wall. Oh.
A win a championship, though, doesn't mean you feel good. It means someone else.